轻松快乐学英文
Let's learn English together.
Learning English ABC. Learning English you and me. Learning English so easy. God will give you joy and peace. Learning English ABC.
Learning English you and me.
Learning English so easy. God will give you joy and peace.
救恩之声广播中心策划制作。
Welcome, friends. I'm Marlene, M-A-R-L-E-N-E.
亲爱的朋友，非常高兴可以再次跟你一起学英语。我是你的同班同学 Brad, B-R-A-D, 中文名字是德瑜。
You are listening to Music Box.
今天要跟你分享 Music Box, 音乐盒里面的一首歌。
Our song for today, Alpha and Omega.
我们这首诗歌叫做 Alpha and Omega.阿拉法跟厄美甲
Alpha, A-L-P-H-A. Alpha is the first letter of the Greek alphabet.
Alpha, 阿拉法 A-L-P-H-A, Alpha. 它是希腊文这个字母里面的第一个字母叫做 Alpha, 阿拉法
Alpha and Omega.O-M-E-G-A, Omega. Omega is the last letter of the Greek alphabet.
那 Omega 直接翻译这个音译就是厄美甲 Omega 它是希腊字母里面的最后一个字母叫做 Omega 所以 Alpha and Omega Alpha 是第一个字母 Omega 是最后一个字母
So alpha, or beginning, and omega, the end.
所以 alpha 就是指的 the beginning, 开始 omega 就是指 the end, 最后的那一个。
Let's read the words to our song.
好,我们现在为你来读今天的歌词。
He is alpha and omega, the beginning and the end.
他是阿拉法,厄美甲。是首先与末后的。
He is behind me and before me.
他在我前后环绕我。
He is forever my friend.
他永远是我的朋友。
Whatever I do, wherever I go.
我做任何事,我往任何处。
Jesus is my source and my goal.
耶稣是我根源与目标。
You are Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end.
你是阿拉法、厄美甲，是首先与末后的。
Let's listen to the song.
好，我们现在就来听这首诗歌。
Thank you.
All right. Did you catch that the second time she sang the song, she said you're or you are my Alpha and Omega?
马琳问你呢，你有没有注意到第二段的歌词，他把 he, 他把他改成 you, 就是对上帝说你是阿拉法 Omega, 是首先与末后的。
So the first time she says, speaking of our Lord God, he is my Alpha and Omega. And the second time she sings it to God. You are or you're my Alpha and Omega.
所以第一段的歌词它是在述说上帝是他的 Alpha and Omega, 是他的首先与末后的。但是第二段的歌词他把它改成 You are, 你是 Alpha and Omega, 就是他自己对上帝的一个赞美跟祷告，你是我的 Alpha and Omega。
Back to the first line.
我们再回到歌词的第一行。
He is Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. Alpha, A-L-P-H-A, the beginning of the Greek alphabet, or the beginning. And Omega, O-M-E-G-A, the end. So the beginning, or where things start, and the end.Beginning, B-E-G-I-N-N-I-N-G. The start, the beginning. And the end, E-N-D. And the finish.
He is Alpha and Omega. He, 大写的 H, 然后 E, 他在这里是指上帝。He is Alpha, 他是阿拉法 and Omega, 阿美甲。Alpha, 刚刚玛丽说就是希腊的字母里面的第一个，所以是开始。The beginning, 就是它的开始。Beginning 的拼法是 B-E-G-I-N-N-I-N-G, beginning, 也就是开始 ,start. 所以这个 Alpha 就是一个开始。And Omega, Omega 是希腊的字母里面的最后一个。O-M-E-G-A, Omega,也就是希腊字母的最后一个，所以是 the end, 就是结束 end, E-N-D, 就是最后一个了，也就是 the finish, 啊，最后一个。
He's behind me. He, H-E apostrophe S, or he is, he's behind, B-E-H-I-N-D, behind, he's behind me, or he comes after me.
He is behind me, 他在我的后面。He is behind, behind, 就是在我的后面。Behind, B-E-H-I-N-D, behind, 也就是 after me, 他在我的后面。
Behind, a better word might be to say he's at my back.
如果要用另外一个说法来说 behind, 在我的后面也是可以说 at my back, 在我的背后。
He's before me. Before, B-E-F-O-R-E, before or in front of me.
He is before me. 他在我的前面。Before 就是前面。B-E-F-O-R-E, before, 或者说 in front of, 也是同样的意思，不同的说法。Before me, 他在我的前面。
He is ever my friend.Ever. Here they have taken the word forever and shortened it to ever to make it fit in the song better. So ever, E-V-E-R, ever, is shortened forever, F-O-R-E-V-E-R, and it means always, never ending, forever.
He is ever my friend. 他永远是我的朋友。He is ever, ever, E-V-E-R. 它是 forever, 永远这个字的一个简短的写法。Ever, E-V-E-R, 也就是 forever, 永远，也就是 always, 或者是 never ending, 永不结束的。他永远都是我的朋友。He is ever my friend.
Whatever I do...Whatever, W-H-A-T-E-V-E-R, or anything I do.
接着说 whatever I do， 我做任何事， whatever 就是任何事情， whatever， whatever 也就是 anything， 任何事情， I do， 我做任何事。
Wherever I go， wherever， wherever， wherever or anywhere I go。
Wherever I go， 我往任何处去。Wherever， wherever， wherever 也就是 anywhere， 任何地方。I go， 我去任何地方。
Jesus is my source and my goal. A source, S-O-U-R-C-E. A source is another way to say the beginning.He's the source and my goal, G-O-A-L, the end, a goal.
我做任何事，我往任何地方去呢？ Jesus is my source and my goal. 耶稣是我的根源与目标。Jesus 就是耶稣 is my source. Source 就是根源。从哪里发源出来 ？Source， S O U R C E， source。那马林说呢？这个 source 其实就是 the beginning， 就是那个开始啊，首先的那个开始就是 source 根源。And my goal 是我的目标 ，G O A L， goal 也就是目标。那我们的目标当然就是我们结束的那个地方，也就是 the end。所以 source 就是等于 the beginning， 也就是开始， and my goal 就是我的目标，也就是 the end。
A goal is what we reach for. It's like the prize at the end.
那这个 goal 就是目标，也就是我们要努力向前的一个标的，一个方向，所以是一个 prize， 是我们期望能够得到的一个奖赏。
You are Alpha and Omega, the beginningand the end.
那第二段的歌词就是把 he 他呢改成 you， 表示他对上帝的赞美。 You are Alpha and Omega， 你是阿拉法 Omega， 你是首先与末后的。
Let's go to our vocabulary.
好，我们现在来听一下今天的重点单字。
Beginning， B-E-G-I-N-N-I-N-G， beginningI missed the beginning of the movie.
Beginning, 开始，起初 ,B-E-G-I-N-N-I-N-G, beginning. I missed the beginning of the movie. 我没有看到这部电影的开头。
Behind, B-E-H-I-N-D, behind. Stay close behind me in the crowd.
Behind, 在什么什么的后面。B-E-H-I-N-D, behind. Stay close behind me in the crowd. 在人群里你要紧紧地跟着我。
Whatever, W-H-A-T-E-V-E-R, whatever. Whatever I have is yours.
Whatever, 无论什么。W-H-A-T-E-V-E-R, whatever. Whatever I have is yours.我的东西都是你的。
Source, S-O-U-R-C-E, source. Where is the source of the Yellow River?
Source, 来源，源头， S-O-U-R-C-E, source. Where is the source of the Yellow River? 黄河的发源地在哪里呢？
Goal, G-O-A-L, goal.His goal is to compete in the Olympic Games.
Goal, 目标 G-O-A-L, goal. His goal is to compete in the Olympic Games. 他的目标是要晋级到奥运的比赛当中。
This is the end of today's English segment. We hope you can join us next time. Please listen to the song again as we close.
好，我们今天英语的单元就先跟你分享到这里。我们也非常欢迎你可以索取英文讲义教材，你只要写信到电台所播报的地址就可以了。最后我们再来听这首诗歌，就在这里先跟你说再会了。